Our agriculture here is so unique. And I thought, boy, we got a university here now. Let's see how we can serve the industry. My name's Bob Johnson, and I grew up on a farm on Old Stage and Chular Canyon Road. I spent my life in agriculture. It's still the number one industry in this county. It amazes me the things they're doing there now that we could only dream of when I was there.
I found it really a privilege to get to know Bob over the years. He's a leader in the community. He's been a very generous supporter of the university. And he's really been visionary in understanding the importance of agriculture and what it takes to start an ag program at the university. We've just been very thankful for his support.
Well, I always thought they should have a university here. Most of the growers in Salinas, if their kids are going to go into the family business, they go to UC Davis or Cal Poly. We have students here that are interested in ag business, and the business school covers that to some extent, but the business is one thing, the science is something else. I felt like this university is situated to serve the needs of this industry specifically, and that's what motivated me to endow that chair.
The Bob and Sue Johnson Endowed Professorship in Agricultural Science in the program will allow us to hire in a more senior leader to lead our program so that our students that go through that program end up with the knowledge and skills and abilities that will allow them to succeed in the local Salinas Valley agriculture industry.
We have a lot of farm workers that want to get into ag, but they want to get in at a higher level. And we have a large percentage of them going to school here, and it's going to give them an opportunity to get the better jobs in the industry.
At CSUMB, we're focused on the future.